The Brazil vs. Argentina FIFA World Cup qualifier faced a 30-minute delay at Maracanã Stadium. Rival supporters clashed, causing chaos in the stands. Lionel Messi, visibly concerned, engaged with officials before the teams walked off. The disturbing scenes prompted police intervention, escalating tensions on and off the pitch.